rise and shine on your feet. Give me 20 now. Let's shed some light on this place. There we go.
Ugh, Pac-Man, it's too early for this. What do you want?
Well, Sonic, it's quite simple for what I want. We're going hunting.
Hunting? Hunting? Pac-Man, you are aware I protect animals, right?
Well, yeah, but we're not going hunting for animals. We're going hunting for...
Amiibo!
Oh, well, that's okay then.
Let's go wake up MegaMan. MegaMan, MegaMan, we're going to the zoo! We're going to the zoo, MegaMan!
Pac-Man, we agreed on it being 7:45. It's not even 7 yet. Why are you waking me up so early?
Let's make a man, old buddy, old pal. We gotta get up and early to go hunting.
But we're not fishing.
Oh. Why did you woke up at 6:15, so?
You know, Pac-Man, you do great on race shows. You always wake up early before the sun.
Only when it's something I want to do. Alright, now let's go, boys. Well, boys. A new game is out. It's time to go hunting. Locked and loaded.
Clickety click click. Right on the money. How come I don't get a cool blaster?
You already have a blaster.
Oh.
Come on, boys, let's go hunting.
Stop right there.
It was Mega Man's idea.
Pac-Man, what are you doing?
Well, Mario, we're going hunting
for Amiibo! I was just trying to monitor the Splatoon commercial that we were making. And now you say you're going hunting for my product that I personally put on the shelves for people to buy?
Yeah.
I hate you, Pac-Man.
I love you too, Mario. Come on, it'll be a gay old time to come with us.
Alright, fine. I'll go. But only because I have nothing to do, and last time I saw Luigi, he was fighting some kid in a game called I Wanna Be the Diverse, okay?
Hey, I was there already. Been there, done that. Now let's go.
Where's my weapon?
Over there.
You've got to be kidding me. I get a pure little pea shooter.
Oh, well, if you want a hammer, you can always have one.
Oh, much better.
Now let's go, boys.
Oh. Not too early, huh?
Still can't believe I got a gun.
You can be the tennis ball boy.
Fine.
Mario!
Where are you going?
Well, Luigi, it's a simple. We're going hunting.
But Mario, you are aware that I hate killing of animals, right? Unless they're for food.
No, silly Luigi. We're not going hunting for animals. We're going hunting for Amiibo.
Oh, can I go with you?
No, Luigi.
Oh, but you're no fun.
You just make breakfast.
Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna be kind of disappointed. I kind of ate all the chicken burritos in this place.
Pac-Man, why are we at my house again?
I don't know. Your house has the most food.
Why was Luigi staying here?
I have no idea. Let's just go.
Ugh, Pac-Man, why are we waiting?
I hired a chauffeur.
Oh, that's stupid. Hey guys, I just thought of something.
What?
I thought of buying maybe 15 of the same Amiibo. And then when that happens, I will sell them all on eBay or Amazon. Papa needs a new pair of shoes.
Mario, that's horrible, greedy, and capitalistic, and you should feel bad.
Oh, sorry about that. I don't know what came over me. You know, Pac-Man, what amiibos are we looking for? Peach?
Luigi?
We're looking for me, obviously.
Wrong, 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 and wrong. Now listen, we're looking for the following. Wario, Lucina, Robin, Charizard, Ness, Greninja, Jigglypuff, and me! But mostly me.
Of course, we're going hunting for amiibos this early in the morning just so Pac-Man can get himself. We didn't get up early like 50 hours ahead of time just so we can get us as amiibos.
Oh really, you didn't?
No, we didn't.
Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure you did.
No, we got up at like 12 o'clock like 2 weeks ago in the afternoon or something and got them at a Toys R Us. There were like 5 Mega Mans and 20 of me.
Oh. You guys suck.
Right, let's go, boys.
Seatbelts, everyone.
So, where are these amiibos?
Well, there's one over there.
Rawr.
It's so cute. I thought we said we weren't gonna kill any animals, though.
Okay, your idea of cute is scary.
Oh, no, that's just Charizard. He's not really an animal, he's a Pokemon. Here's what you do. Okay, watch and learn. You're gonna want to do is wound it. Ready? Aim. Fire! Damn it! I missed!
What do you mean missed? You hit the thing, Sonic!
Oh, sorry.
Well, as you can see, he was standing right back up. So it looks like someone else got to take a shot at it.
Roar! Roar! Roar!
Alright, I guess I'll take a crack-a-lack at it.
Alright. This one is for all my Sonic haters.
You missed, you idiot!
Shut up.
Oh, crap! No! No!
Must I do everything?
Great job, Mario! You got it! Alright, now that it's wounded, you can wrap it up with the net. And then you capture it, and then you take it home and battle them. Put it in the net. Alright, there. Cat one. Yeah.
But that poor thing. He looks so helpless in there. He doesn't really like, he likes it very much.
Don't worry, Mega Man. They don't feel anything. They're Pokemon. Well, at least this one is. The rest of them are all robots, so, you know.
They're robots?
That makes it worse!
Don't hurt much.
Mega Man! Huh? It's okay, alright? They're just toys.
They're toys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Living toys.
Oh, God!
Here, you guys go ahead. I'm gonna go look elsewhere.
Question is, where do we find more of these things?
At a place called Target. Crap, there's another one. It's a Wario. Alright. Careful. It's coming right for us! How does that work? I got a good feeling about this one. Yeah! Got it. Now let's put it in a net. Yeah, boys! Now we got two of them.
Hey, look over there.
Make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich.
It's me!
PacMan, shut up!
Sorry.
Okay, my turn. One hit kill.
You get away from what's mine! Mine! Yay! I got it! I got it!
Fez.
Well then, on to the next place.
On to the next place. Let's go.
Okay.
Alright, Hedgehog. You just gotta go look for some amiibos and then you'll be good to go. But where would I look?
Come on, go wrong.
What was that?
Could it be? No, Hedgehog, you're seeing things. It's alright, it's okay. As long as you don't...
I'm back!
Okay, that time I thought I heard something. Let me just...
Bubbly, 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 Bobcat! What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, God!
Sonic, old buddy, old pal, it's great to see you again!
No!
Hiya, Sonic, old buddy, old pal, how you doing?
Nope, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. I'm going to sleep, and when I wake up, you're gonna be gone.
Well, I'm sorry, but this ain't a nightmare. I'm really here in person, and if I wasn't, could I do this?
All right, you're here. What do you want? What are you doing?
I'm trying to run up here. But what I want out of you is to get me an amiibo.
One word. No.
Alright, you'll be sorry for this, because once I get my amiibo, I'll make a Bubsy amiibo and I'll take over the world!
Yeah, see ya.
You haven't seen the last of me, Hedgehog! You haven't!
God, I hate that guy. Oh well, gotta go to find the others.
You see, people? This is what you should be doing. Putting them behind the shelves. One per customer.
PacMan!
Oh, sorry, I just want me.
Yes! We did it! We got the Jigglypuff! Yeah!
We also got my sexy image in a silver. Those merchants were pretty smart. They hid them behind the counter and sold only one per customer.
I even got me!
And if they even think about stealing it,
they got another thing coming. March, 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 march. Hey, buddy, that's mine. Get your hands off, it's mine.
My God, Pac-Man is so dumb sometimes.
Amiibo, amiibo.
Pac-Man.
Huh?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to march.
All right, well, you're being dumb. Stop it.
Okay. All right, now for my plan. Hello. Hello, Sonic, are you in the store? Sonic, if you are in the store, then please, get another Jigglypuff and another Silver Mario, okay? Okay, good.
Hire an old person to do it.
Why an old person?
No one would ever suspect an innocent old lady. They can go right in and get the stuff without us looking.
You are aware you're buying me prune juice, right?
Whatever, just go, go, go!
Let's go, boys! Yeah!
Pac-Man!
Huh?
Shut up!
Okay.
It's not open yet.
Why do we bring the old lady?
So we can scam again.
Okay. Oh my God.
You guys probably didn't hear this, but at this Target, they leave the amiibos out in the open. They've been doing this since wave one. People can go and grab them and take like five of them. It's capitalism, and it's stupid. It's not like the one that we first went to. That one was smart. Why can't everyone be like that?
This is the long line for the amiibo hunt. Hello, everyone.
Yeah, guys, we got ourselves some good things in the hunt.
Yeah, we got quite a few of these amiibos. The only one we didn't get was Ness. Oh, well.
Pac-Man, why'd you get two of yourself?
I don't know. I love me. I look so beautiful. That one? That one.
Hey, where's my pay in this? Don't I get anything?
Yeah, you get tennis balls.
Okay, thanks.
And that one. And that one. And
that one. Pac-Man.
Sorry. And that one. And that one. And that. And that. And that. There we go. We got them all.
We didn't get Ness.
Crap!
Already done. Ordered him from Japan.
Hey, wait, where's Mario?
Three silver Marios! They're mine! I'm mine!
Yahoo! Mario! Ah!
Why the heck do you have so many of yourself?
Well, it's simple. I gotta sell two of them on eBay.
No, we're keeping one in the package, unboxing one, and that one we're selling on eBay, okay? Aw, you have fun.
Overall, though, here are all the amiibos we got. If you want to ask why we got two Pac-Mans and two Charizards, it's because I'm leaving them in the box.
But what about Mario?
This is perfect! I don't know why I didn't think of this in the first place. My beautiful amiibo throne.
Yay!
Yo, dog, I heard you were selling these things. Can I have take one off your hands?
No!
I'll just be taking that. Thanks so much, bro!
Stop it!
I need one to complete my diner.
Now I only have one.
This sucks! Yeah, and what's all y'all gonna get? That's all you need. You only need one amiibo.
Yeah, scalper.